As we saw in yesterday's news, the big twist on this week's shopping task was that Robert Dale had to steal a token without getting busted by the cops in order for the house to win the luxury shopping budget. He chose Maysoon as his accomplice, and yesterday at 4:27 p.m, the cops began their hilarious but yet hugely unorthodox process of interrogation.
Did you take the token?
No.
Did you take the token?
No.
He stole the token.
I did not take the token.
Very nice.
I swear on my life, I did not take the token.
On the next bit, you need to start spinning round and doing the same thing. This is very important. So if you rub your tummy and spin around, please. Can you repeat that sentence again?
I swear I didn't take the token, and I swear that I don't know who took the token.
So it's Maysoon and...
Maysoon
and Dale.
So they correctly deduced that it was in fact Dale and Maysoon, but unfortunately their brilliant interrogation skills backfired on them.
This week's real shopping task was a secret task. As cops successfully detected both Dale and Maysoon as the robbers who stole the token, Dale and Maysoon have failed this week's secret shopping task. Housemates will receive a basic budget of £1 per housemate per day.
Oh, it's got to hurt. Housemates will be living on the basic budget again this week. More on that later on. Now, poor old Luke, it's not just his heart that's bleeding. Now, today at 3:07 p.m, our Luke was acting all man as he continued in his attempts to wet shave. Bless him.
You feel what?
I've never done it before. I came in here. I was concerned about slashing my neck or something. I've cut my leg!
Hello. Have you?
Yeah. Oh, for crying out loud, I can't even shave properly. No chance.
You're not meant to shave your lips. Now, we've already talked quite a lot about Rex this week, but here at BBLB, we're starting to become huge fans of his one-liners. In fact, he's on a par with Mary on his health and safety gems. Here's one from yesterday that you won't have seen in the show, but we loved it.
Oh, the... You're not supposed to put on the uniform.
Mo, those are the best clothes you had.
Classic. We'll bring you more of those as they come. That's it for now, everybody.